How many children are in your basement right now?
I don't remember the last number, so let me check on that. Hey, shut up! I'm trying to film a YouTube video in here!
God, I got too many, man. I don't even know.
Alright, it is officially Q&A time. Which camera is best for video shooting at a budget? Honestly, I'd probably just say your smartphone. Now, I recently upgraded to an iPhone. The video quality on this iPhone is insanely good, and here are just some sample clips that I took recently. As long as it looks and sounds half decent, you really don't need movie quality footage for YouTube, especially if you're just starting out. I can also vouch for the quality of the Google Pixel cameras, since my parents have those. So yeah, just get a better phone. Xbox, PlayStation, or the OG Wii? My family has actually never owned a gaming console, I've always just used a PC, but I will say that I have the most experience with Xbox, just at different friends' houses and stuff, so I'm just gonna go with that. Please make gaming videos, we'll love watching them. Glad you're interested, because I do actually have a gaming channel that I'm thinking about reviving this year, so yeah, subscribe to that if you want. Link down below. Have you ever used a condenser mic with an audio interface? I have not. The mic I'm using right now is just a simple plug-and-play USB mic. I'm sure that I'll have a proper mic setup eventually, but for now, this is a really simple, easy solution, and if I'm being honest, it sounds just fine. What inspired you to be a content creator? To be honest, just watching other YouTubers and deciding that I wanted to try it for myself. When will you make your web series or short film? First of all, if you've been subscribed to me for a while, you probably know that I have several pretty terrible short films out on my channel. Last year, I actually scrapped 3 separate short films that I was working on, but I do obviously want to bring short films back to my channel, and realistically, that's only going to happen once I start film school, because that's the type of environment where you're constantly making short films. So in conclusion, yes, there will be more short films on my channel, most likely later this year. My friend Maya asks, what video would you make with no budget? If I had an unlimited budget, I wouldn't be making so much a YouTube video as I would a short film or a documentary. You know, something that requires more people, more logistics, locations. To be honest, it'd probably be a science fiction action film thing. I don't know. It'd be fun. How often do you scrap videos / video ideas, and what are some of the ones that you scrapped? That's a great question. I scrap videos all the time. I already mentioned the 3 short films that I scrapped last year, but one that might be of interest to you specifically, Peter, because I know that you do Lego videos. I actually made a video where I took my old Lego robotics kit and tried to build a motorized camera slider with it. It was a good idea, but it wasn't really working out in the edit, so I just scrapped it halfway through and never uploaded it. How many subs give you satisfaction? Well, I mentioned this in my last video, but my current goal is actually to hit 10,000 subscribers, and after that, I guess just as many as humanly possible. Andrew Warner asks if I have an air fryer. I do not have an air fryer, but I really, really want one. So if you want to help me afford one, please go watch all of my other videos. Much appreciated. End school or end COVID-19? Well, both suck, but end COVID-19, obviously. Gun to your head, how many oysters could you eat? Honestly, you probably just have to shoot me right off the bat, because I really don't like seafood. What is the main thing you want to upgrade in your setup, and why do you make YouTube videos? I'm pretty happy with my setup at the moment, but I am considering upgrading the monitors, because 2 of them are actually just crappy old TVs, and my main one, an ultra-wide, is a little dated, so I might just be looking into a good 4K monitor sometime in the near future. We'll have to see. And as for why I make YouTube videos, it's pretty much just to practice my filmmaking skills. Professional filmmaking is what I want to do for a living. I already mentioned that I'll be going to film school, so yeah, I make YouTube videos pretty much just to have a good portfolio of my work, along with a few memories of my childhood. Alright, so there you have it, folks, a short and sweet Q&A video to kick off 2021. Thank you so much to everyone who asked questions. I tried to answer them very rapid fire to keep the video interesting, so if you did find it interesting, be sure to let me know by leaving a like. That's all from me, more videos coming soon, subscribe.